against Zyra into a winning lane.
And certainly Cody-san looked very good in their 2v2. Lots of good combinations. Cody-san was playing perfectly fine in lane and then team fighting while even winning a 1v1. Dota gonna flash forward, gets exhausted instantly, and now the TP down for Envy. Dota gonna have to dodge up. Pobelt is here already. Level 6 roam is good for first blood. Timing this onto Apollo, but he's gonna keep going forward and getting himself the double Seraphs here, but it's awfully late. In fact, he might just go down as well. No charm up for Pobelta, so he can't convert for a third kill.
Shockblast.
Ninja's gonna try something. Shockblast gonna miss. Dota gonna go down though. Good trade for Envy. Picking up a 1v2 at the end of the play.
Interesting that he went on.
Seems to happen. Cody-san and Olea looking for the first turret. Apollo
actually
gonna get the W down. Gonna
There's
try
a problem.
And get a kill. Arrow is good though. He's gonna stop it. It's his top lane. Dota, Seraph, and Flame all in a scuffle. And there's Dota with a kill on the Seraph. Lira though gonna try and collect a trade on the other side of the map. Ninja's rotating down as well. Flash in from Lira. Ole doesn't dodge the cocoon, tries to sidestep it, but the patience pays off and Ninja gets the kill.
And now are they going to go and try to rush for that first turret? The difference could have been big.
Good try from Pobelta, but he's taking a little too much damage. Tago is here as well. Ninja flashes forward to try and finish it off. Truck Blast not going to reach, and the TP's in. Dardock flashes forward onto Ninja as Flame stuns him out of the TP, and Dardock collects it.
Actually clear him out, they don't get it.
Seraph's down as well, so going to be careful. Dardock though, getting aggressive, does get the rough scan, but he gets himself cocooned. Ole let the ultimate loose, but Dardock is going to fall to Hakuho. And now Ole getting chased down. Pretty something. A bit of extra vision. Good blast going flash.
Forward.
Yeah, don't have any more vision or people either, so Ninja going to get the blue buff safely. They're going to try and get a pick in. Lira gets turned up. Really good pick from Immortals, and now the ultimatum is down. Ninja trying to get out of it, but he has to wait his turn. Pobelta forced to actually get over the wall with a dash. I did not know you could make it over that.
That was a long dash, yeah. Ninja actually.
As well, heal burnt by Cody-san, gonna try and save his support, but now the Jin ultimate's gonna get added in. Ollie dodges one, turns out the next one, and Lira just kills him with a Q.
Sometimes you just gotta let your AD carry have it. I know Lira's performing really well, but the fact that Cody-san is ahead of him.
Longer now finally gets out, but he's forced to flash out of the way. Flame gonna keep chasing. Oh, he misses the wall, I think, but he flashed on. That was an interesting one. I'm gonna try and get the 1v1, but Envy here to answer. Lira does take out Dardock, and Flame now caught in a 2v1. Seraph doesn't go down. Arrow lands in onto Haku over there. Might actually buy enough time for Flame to live here. Going back in onto Lira, but he gets himself cocooned. Adaptive defense is not enough. Lira on a killing spree.
Crazy play there, and Envy end up coming out on top.
Arrow is going to hit it to Apollo. Really
oh,
nice. Pobelta is just straight in, but he's going to go down. His Oni's going to get committed after the exhaust, and he keeps going for it. Wants to get the kill. Jace gets a shutdown though on Flame. Was looking for the flank, but he's just a little late. Apollo going to find the ultimate and snipe down Cody-san. Lira and Dardock fighting again. And Dardock barely wins that duel. W not going to connect for Apollo.
Seraph.
Immortals 2-for-1 down as Seraph going to try and chase it in.
Oh, Dardock. He's trying to get it.
Oh, Ninja takes it down with a shock blast.
Yeah, that's actually a bit of a win there for Envy. They take out 3-for-1.
Keep dashing forward. Ninja's gonna flash out of the way. Seraph's here to defend and might even turn around.
On Pobelter.
Damage is down. Seraph, ooh, he's getting cooked out too much. Dardock deals so much damage. Good Zonny Seraph from Pobelter. Dardock needs to protect. His mid laner does do so successfully.
Apollo is shooting at Ole.
So he's starting to exert split push pressure, which is never what you want to see.
He's fed.
Big damage with the Hextech Ultimatum. Ninja can get out with a Thundering Blow, but it doesn't even matter. Yeah.
This is what it looks like when the Camille actually has a good matchup for herself where she plays it back. This Rumble is going to punish her early, but the TP from Seraph early stopped his pressure onto Flame. Flame is now... There was actually no vision there, and Immortals could have continued to do the Baron, but the Scrying Orb actually revealed for long enough. They called Dardock walk
for
out.
Another 1v1. Dodges for a little while, but Lyra gets the kill. And that's what Flame shouldn't be doing in the bottom lane.
1v2. It kind of sucks. And they don't have position on Baron to actually punish on the top side of the map. So Immortals actually get nothing out of that.
Come again. Hold on. Ninja still dealing damage.
Seraph's
trying to get out of a 1v2. Pobelta does have everything available. There's the first dash. First to get it around. There's another, but the exhaust is going to make it so tricky. Seraph gets himself his kill.
Seraph, last time he tried to do that, he actually got charmed before his Zonya's. This time he's like, I'm half HP, I'm going to do it now.
And now Envy are straight into Baron. Really good conversion to stop the one kill. Flame instantly tries to get there, but the damage is too much. Envy take Baron.
Will they try to continue and fight them afterwards? Flame kind of tracking, but I don't think he'll go.
Dardock got committed here, I think. Pobelta getting burnt down, but Seraph does dodge the arrow. He eats it into Hakuho instead. Ole letting rip, but Lira missing that cocoon as Ole did flash out of the way. Ninja the chasing down, gets the kill with the tower dive. Now Pobelta goes in, but he misses the charm.
Yeah, doesn't hit the charm, doesn't keep him underneath turret. They got to pick in the jungle there. So Envy, now they get to start pushing out that top side. They chunked out Pobelta as well. and he does so well is because it's kind of his default to go split push and go do something. That's how he got that bottom tier 2 turret. It was just his default. But hold on.
Good catch on the Hawkwind. Pipe with the flashes straight in. Exhaust won't save you this time.
And that's exactly what they need. I was talking about their engage. Just Cody's son with an arrow. Olay following up, maybe. And then Poe Belter as well.
Big buff that just spawned.
Yep, that Baron up now. Ninja will clear out the top side. Seraph looking at Flame, trying to deal some damage, but will he be the one who's caught?
Stun out there. Seraph getting chunked down. That's big damage. Flame gonna poke that GA. Dardock though goes down. Ninja and Apollo teaming up there for that one. Flame is reviving back in. Good dash out with the tether. Pobelta dashing out as well.
Oh, ooh, the Deathfire!
That's enough. Deathfire touching Ninja. Flashing forward. There's a flash kill for Apollo as well.
Envy start cleaning up house. That's gonna be Baron for them right there. No Dardock, no Smite. Just Olay and Flame.
No problem at all there. Plenty of damage as well. Envy shredded the Baron the last time they took it. And Olay is only here with not a lot to offer.
Nope.
No ultimate even, just to be annoying.
Yeah.
Make it rain! No, wait!
The support steals with Make It Rain. It's like, that thing ticks. You can still wait for it to just... Also having the Randuin's.
Ninja of Flame again, going in onto Ninja. Should be a good catch. Great hour from Cody Sun to set it up. And he deserves a shutdown. He will get it.
Yep. And I don't know what they're going to get back in this game. Hold on, though. Get back in the game. Seraph.
Play again being made. That should be
got
a
flash.
Kill. Ooh, good flash. But Pogo's going to chase. Does get the kill, but has to run away
burning.
Further. Jin Ultimate's going to need to be blocked by LA. He's taking it, but he's forced the flash out from under the to the skies. Apollo catching Dardock, though. He's been caught a little too far forward. Dardock tries to make the play to kill him, but it doesn't work out. Teleport in, though. Flame going to lock up Lyra. Let's put the ultimatum down. He got stuck either, and they can't find the angle on these engagers. Dardock again trying something with a flank, but Pobelta is already dead. Dardock is just chilling out in the brush. Finally goes back towards his team through the base gate, but that's two inhibitors down. Envy going to keep pushing in. Baron buff up for still 50 seconds.
And Ninja is showing why Jace is just so disgusting. I'm surprised he actually made it through pick bans a few times today, because if you can play him mid and you can actually round out your composition with multiple sources of damage, he takes turrets quickly with his W, and then also those are like 800 plus damage cues through acceleration gates. It is disgusting.
Yeah.
I'm having flashbacks to back when Nidalee was an AP mid laner.
I mean,
that would chunk people.
I mean, I feel like the thing we look at here is like, Rumble Jace is that combo that people want, but Flame is gonna make a desperation play. Instantly gets out of the way. Olay does incredible damage with the ultimate.
It's
but
it.
A big equalizer is gonna separate them all. Envy just gonna take it all here. Nexus exposed, a double kill for Apollo, and Envy gonna push it to a final game.
Game three. Coming up for Envy and Immortals. Back and forth so far. It has been a struggle game for both of these teams. We saw Immortals break the game open by having a